standing here in the bright sunshine, looking out over the vast ocean. Those days in London seem like a dream, but I do miss my time in England's vast capital. You know, he's flourished into a truly wonderful lawyer. I've no doubt that at this very moment, he's fighting some noble cause in court. Forgive me for taking so long to come to visit you. My life has been such a whirlwind since I returned. And no one could have predicted what has happened. Just 2 months after arriving home. So I came here today to ask something of you. Tomorrow, I shall be standing in court for the only time in my life as a lawyer. So please, I ask for your guidance. Kazuma-sama. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Objection!
Thank you.
Objection!
Thank you. Thank you. kid!
Thank you.
you Thank you. Thank you. kid!
Thank you.
Thank you.
action!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So, the mystery of that English woman's death is solved, thank goodness. And having stood in the Supreme Court now, I think I can comprehend a little better. How you must be feeling as you fight for people's freedom in a foreign land, Naruhodo-san. But actually, I'm writing to you today because of another matter. I met Sōsaki-san and we talked about that second case he was involved in. Father has said nothing to me, but I feel certain of it. That case holds the key to some great unsolved mystery. My notes on the case should still be in the office, tucked away at the back of the shelves on the left. Perhaps you might like to look over them again. Today, for the first time this year, it feels as though summer has arrived. The sky is a brilliant blue. It makes me long to see you again. Yours, Susato.